much for welcoming us here in your beautiful home. We're so sorry we're here for a couple hours left. We had to head back to the States, but we are definitely making another stop here in the next tour. Is that okay? Your music, your vibes, I'm ready for it. I just want to thank y'all so much for being with us for the past 4.5 years. Y'all have been so loyal to us, so faithful, so passionate, so loving, and we thank you for still standing here with us today. There's so many irrelevant people nowadays that are making these annoying comments, but we thank you guys for defending us so hardcore. Trust me, we see that. But that's how much we love you. Right now, I really want to make a quick shout out to our mothers that are here with us. They still have two of us, all of Asia. Auntie Drea. Oh, I love you, Mom. Your mommy's cute. She's in the back. I love you, Mom. And my mommy, my mom's here too. She's right there. Sorry, I had to put you on the spot. I'm sorry. But because of them, because of our mothers, they have shaped us into who we are right now. We are brave because of our mothers. We are honest because of our mothers. And we are so damn beautiful because of our mothers. Now, when y'all leave this room, I just want y'all to have the most beautiful relationship with your parents. It is so important to be close to them, to listen to each word they have to tell you. I know sometimes, as a young adult, we like to, you know, rebel against some little things. Like, oh my gosh, my mom is, she's so right, I hate that she's right. But just listen closely to her teachings, because she knows what's good for you. And this next song, we want y'all to sing with us, and sing with all your hearts. Hi, cutie. Do you want to come up here with us? Can they both come in? Is that okay? Yay! Everybody, we miss you. Yay! Come on, let's go. I got two nuggets. Snap your fingers with us. Yes.
Sorry, I love you.
DJ, you made me cry.
Little nugget.